favorite junk dealer is at it again. He wants us to scavenge scrap and other materials from ruins outside South Knot City. The order calls for no less than 60 kilos, but the more the better, he says. The ruins are part of an old section of South Knot that was destroyed in a terrorist attack. BT activity is still regularly confirmed. In short, he's asking you to risk your neck for a back-breaking heap of junk. Asshole. Make sure you're well prepared.
close.
You there. Bridges wants you.
Express ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Actually managed to get the goods out of there? That takes balls. Well now, it's more than I asked for. Not bad. You know, those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country, it's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out Salaknot, she was already dead. Because of you.
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins. Mind if I take over? If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did? Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers. You bring her back here to me. Take this with you, too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around. Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
The order's been posted. Information. Take a look at the delivery terminal.
Thank you.
keeping on. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Good to see you, Sam. Sorry for the hassle. Oh, man. I don't even know what to say. So you're trustworthy, I'll admit. All right. I accept your invitation to join the UCA. That device of yours is all you need to make it official, right?
Now you can generate a rock hologram and hide if you're in trouble. Consumes battery power, though, so you can't hole up forever.
Wow, look at this. You have old movies in your archives that I can watch whenever I want? Excellent. Thanks for that, Sam. I expect I'll have to call you again in the future.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Delivering cargo.
Pick this up for me? He shouldn't have. Really.
Thank you for your contribution.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Keep on keeping on.
Delivering cargo.
This is in great shape. Excellent work. Thanks for that, Sam. I expect I'll have to call you again in the future.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Hey. Try not to die.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot. scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome.
Sam, the junk dealer told me a little bit more about the order, and I figured you would want to hear it. After you complete the delivery, he wants you to bring his girl back to his shelter. People call her the chiral artist. She likes to use chiral matter in her work. Makes all kinds of things with it. Sculptures, paintings, clothing, jewelry. You'll be delivering one of her pieces, in fact. A chiral hourglass. To say it's fragile would be an understatement. But yeah, it's really freaking fragile. Treat it like a child. Be gentle. Got it? You need to carry it by hand and move slowly. Definitely no falling. Oh, and the dealer enclosed the message with the parcel. Make sure it gets to the girl.
According to the junk dealer, the chiral hourglass is extremely fragile, and that kind of cargo is best carried by hand. Lifted.
Thank you.
The junk dealer told me a little bit more about the order, and I figured you would want to hear it. After you complete the delivery, he wants you to bring his girl back to his shelter. People call her the chiral artist. She likes to use chiral matter in her work. Makes all kinds of things with it. Sculptures, paintings, clothing, jewelry. You'll be delivering one of her pieces, in fact. A chiral hourglass. To say it's fragile would be an understatement. But yeah, it's really freaking fragile. Treat it like a child. Be gentle. Got it? You need to carry it by hand and move slowly. Definitely no falling. Oh, and the dealer enclosed the message with the parcel. Make sure it gets to the girl.
According to the junk dealer, the chiral hourglass is extremely fragile, and that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster. There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle, but it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk. Talent like his shouldn't go to waste.